Step one, I'd make educating others on recycling a top priority. Step two, the power of social media is strong. I'd use it to spread awareness. Step three, more resources will be created on how to help everyday people grow a home garden. It's easy peasy, lemon squeezy.